Well, good, wonderful, beautiful morning, audience. I know you're going with me, and I think you already know it. You two are staying here with Daddy. Memphis is going to be pretty mad today. You and I are going to go down to the vet. What do you think? We're going to the Animal Cancer and Imaging Center in Canton to find out what they're going to do about your foot. I'll take you to Petco. But you have to pick something out for everybody if you go to Petco. Deal? Deal. Yeah, so I'm pretty much loading up, getting ready, and we're going to hit the road and head down to the vet. It'll be great. It's like a 3-hour and 45-minute drive down, so we've got a ways to go. And Shelby likes to do this in the car the whole way. Yeah, you need a pacifier, that's what you need. Because you're going to do that for like an hour. Yeah, I know. I know. I've been in a car with you before. Yeah, get the energy out of her. There you go. Get the energies out of her. Kick her butt. Memphis, you're supposed to kick her butt, not the other way around. Shelby's like, nope, I win every time. Every single time. Oh, Memphis is doing pretty good. Oh, and she's down. Oh my goodness. Shelby. Hey.
All right, kids.
Hey.
Good job.
Memphis is like, I'm hiding. Good job, Shelby. Good job. Look, she's so proud of herself, too. She's like, I did that. You ready to hang out with the girls all day today?
Well, half of them, yeah.
I'm leaving you a camera. Okay. So if you're working on the floor, if they do anything fun,
yeah,
you can vlog it. Yeah.
How about the farm this morning after you leave?
Well, you can take a camera for that if you want to. Yeah. All right, let's get ready to roll.
You ready, Shelby?
You ready? Go get Daddy a hug. You gotta give him a hug.
Oh, all right. You gotta go.
You don't have to do it on camera. You don't have to.
Man, we'll get
you. Oh, I go to pet you and you run over there? You're a brat. Yeah, she knows something's going on.
You ready?
Huh? All right, let's get ready. And we are off. I hope Shelby is in the shot. We're off. We're heading down to Canton. We're gonna go see the doctor and find out about Shelby's foot. All right, let's do this. So after a 4-hour drive with over half of it, Shelby doing that, we have made it. Whoa, we have made it to the Animal Cancer Center in Canton, and we're getting out because she's doing that. She got out of the car a couple times to go to the bathroom, but she's just loud. Shelby, are we here? Shelby, are we here? She's like, I don't know where we are, but we're here. Look, it says welcome back, Shelby. You're checking out all the things, huh? Gotta check everything out. Figure out where you are. You're just in a waiting room. Have you been here before, huh? Yeah, you've been here before. Waiting for the doctor. It always has such cool rooms. Don't read any of that stuff, it'll make you cry. Look, there's a husky. Don't read it, it'll make you cry. I mean, most of it's good things, but it's also sad things as well. Right? We don't want to hear no sad things today. Hey, look, there's the Google Street View car. It just went that way. I don't have Shelby with me. So, they took her back to do a CT scan, which costs a stupid amount of money, but it's something we need to get done. So she's getting a CT scan done right now, and I figured I would leave and go put gas in the car and get a drink for the ride home and stuff like that, stop and grab a few things. Because he said it was going to take like a half an hour to 50 minutes or so. So she's there getting a CT scan. Hopefully she'll feel good enough afterwards to still go to Petco. If not, we'll just go home. But yeah, anyway. And I saw the Google Street View car while I was here, so that was kind of cool. So most of the people here at the Animal Cancer and Imaging Center here in Canton. The last time we were here, we talked about how Shelby was a Instagram and YouTube dog, and pretty much everybody here remembered. And they all knew yesterday was her birthday, and they were all so excited to see her. And look, they gave her a dragon, which is funny because Shiloh used to have this exact same dragon. I'm sure you'll play with it when we get home. Let me get in the car and turn the air on. Let me turn the ACs on for you. Crank the AC for Shelby. So what happened today, as I said a little bit ago, is we did the CT scan. We probably won't have results from that until Monday or Tuesday of next week, and then we'll decide what the next thing we're gonna do is. I talked to her about microsurgery. I got some information about radiation therapy. Have any of you guys ever done radiation therapy with your pets? The downside to doing radiation therapy for us is this is 4 hours away. They want to do it 5 times a week for 3 weeks. It's very expensive, but it's 5 times a week for 3 weeks, so we would pretty much have to come live down here for 3 weeks, which would be hard on the other dogs, and we don't know if that's the best option anyway, because what she has, and anyway, we might go with the microsurgery, I think is what they called it. That's why we chose to do the CT scan, because it's really going to show where this tumor is and how bad it is, and if debulking it might be the best option. We don't know. I know I was hoping for more answers today. I knew this was going to happen, but I know you guys are hoping for more answers, but right now that's all the answers we have. So yeah, and I know some of you have reached out to me asking me if we're gonna do another GoFundMe page so you guys can help, because I know in the past we've done like GoFundMes to help pay for the vet bills, but then we take like half of the money and we donate it, we pay it forward to other animals in need. I haven't decided if we're gonna do something like that yet. We do have the Shelby Strong shirts in our t-shirt shop, which I can put a link to, but I know a lot of you guys already have those ones from the last time we did this, so I don't know. I don't know. I haven't decided what we're going to do. The GoFundMes are kind of nice because it helps offset costs for us, but it also gives us the ability to pay it forward to other animals in need, which I really enjoy. But I don't know. I don't know. I don't know how I feel about it. Let me know down in the comments below what you guys think. Because I have money in our vet fund enough to pay for like this and a few other things, but there's definitely not enough to pay for radiation therapy if we do that, because that's really expensive. But anyway, I'm just rambling and saying things to remember it when I get home, and also to share it with you guys, because that's what we do. Yeah, anyway, are you back there? She's a little groggy because they had to put her under anesthesia to get her CT scan done, so I think she'll sleep pretty good on the way home. Don't throw up back there. Or throw up back there. I don't care. I'll clean it up. Anyway, I'm heading back home. It is 3 o'clock, 3:30, almost 4 o'clock, and it takes about 4 hours to get home. So it'll be about 8:30 or so before I get home. Yay. It's worth it, though. It is worth it. Look, it's Petco. Where'd the pets go? But I didn't take the camera inside. We went into Petco. Shelby's a little sleepy, so I didn't film while we were in there. I got her a little bit of food, and I got the other dogs some treats. So everybody got something from Petco, and now we are going to head home because we have a long drive. Let's get on the road, baby girl. We've seriously been driving in stop and go traffic for an hour. This is why we don't live in the city. This is ridiculous. I don't understand how people do this every day. They go to work in this and they come home in this. I really don't know how people do this. Because this is just, I'm so glad we live where there's no expressways and there's no traffic like this. This is just insane. Hey look, we're stopped again. Yay. Shelby, we made it home. Let's go inside. Oh my goodness. We made it home. We're home.
Did you find your trip card?
She's like, I want it out of that car. I want this stuff off so bad.
Yeah, that's your blower. There's some food. What?
She ate a lot of food. She's not hungry. Then she got a dragon. She's like, I had a blue dragon once. Shiloh had a blue dragon once. Come on, let's go inside.
All right,
come on, inside. Ooh, hi.
Hi, how's your drive?
It's long. Yeah, is Memphis gonna freak out? Shelby's like, I don't want out, Dad. I want water.
Right. Of course you want inside. Hi, girls.
Good luck. Memphis. Memphis.
Come.
Memphis is like, but Shelby. Hi. Memphis. She's like, but I gotta figure out where Shelby went.
Whoa, huh?
She's like, whoa. You smell like all the things.
Whoa.
Wow, she's not even interested in me. She wants to know where the heck Shelby went. Aww. She's finding out all the secrets. Where'd she go? What did she eat? And what did they do to you? And how come I didn't get to go? Hi, Memphis! Hi! Oh, now you remember me? What do you think, Oakley? Oakley's like, I slept all day. Shelby did not sleep at all.
No.
Just so you know, she's gonna be exhausted. Bit. Not at all.
I know, Kelly.
Not at all. Okay, I'm gonna hug my dogs. Okay. So years ago, Shiloh had this exact same dragon. Memphis. Memphis, look. What do you think, Shelby? Shelby's like, I'm home. I'm happy. Here you go. There's your dragon. That was for your birthday from the doctors. Oakley's like, I gotta check you out now. Yay, we're home. Almost 12 hours. Almost. I left at 9:45 and it's 9:20. So almost 12 hours, we were gone. Not too bad. We did pretty good. Shelby's tired though. Yeah, you go take a nap. Go to bed, whatever you wanna do. Good job, honey, good job. See the helicopter lights? They're playing war games. They're up here practicing at the airbase. So we've had helicopters and jets and cargo planes flying all over. It's dark, but you can hear them. They're over that way. Are we listening to helicopters? We sure are. I don't know where they're going. Probably over the water. They're definitely loud though. So look what Jamie did while I was gone today. Look at, he almost finished. Oh, I know why you didn't keep going. Those are all the cutting pieces.
Yeah, that's kind of where I stopped.
Those are all the pieces you gotta cut. Oh my gosh, you opened the stove.
Not intentionally. I leaned it forward and it automatically opened.
Hey, there's stuff in it.
Yeah, our cast iron pots. That we probably never use. And I don't know, the broiler pin is probably just came in there.
Probably.
Yeah, wasn't there? I think one of these has like a pin in it. No.
No, that one was like stuck shut.
Apparently.
Yeah. Yeah, be careful.
Weird.
I don't know.
And this is the greatest thing. You'll never guess what's in this one.
Are you kidding me?
Rocks! We love rocks!
Why is there rocks in there?
I have no idea.
Are those even our rocks?
I have no idea. They don't look, no. It looks like it was picked up out of the dirt. Rocks.
Wow.
I have no idea why they were in there.
So we don't even know if the stove still works.
Oh my god!
It's so old.
Is anyone in here?
I don't know.
No.
Weird.
It's cool looking, huh?
It is. We're gonna keep it. It's gonna just sit there and look cool, I guess.
Yeah.
With the blood on it.
I know, it's awesome. Anyway, back to the floor.
Anyway, back to the floor. Look at the floor.
There's all your boxes.
Yeah, it looks so
except
nice.
Except the floor there.
I yeah, it really does. It really looks nice. Thank you for doing this. Hey, guess what? The carpet will be here in 3 days.
I know, right? You speedy that up, didn't
yeah. It was supposed to take a week, but they said 3 days.
Right.
So cool. Yay, everybody will be so surprised on game night. Yay! So, after a long 12-hour day of driving, I think we were calling it a night and going to bed. What do you think? Toby, are you finally gonna go to sleep? You've been awake for like 12 hours. Are you tired? She's like, well, I got a little nap while I was there and they gave me sleepy medicine. I really thought the sleepy medicine would make you sleepy on the way home, but it didn't. Instead, you just talked the whole way. All right, you guys. That's all we have for you today. As always, if you're new to this channel and you like what you saw, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like this video, and share it with your friends to help us grow the audience. As always, thanks so much for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Stay positive. Dream big. We will see you again soon. I'm tired. I'm going to bed. Good night, audience. Did you finally get sleepy? And you got your spot on the couch? You're gonna go sleepy right there? Yeah. You can close your eyes. It's time to go to sleep. There you go. Get nice and comfy. And go to sleep. Good night.